actually invited you over to meet my husband. I know, no ring, and that's a funny story, which we'll save for another time, but I thought you two would hit it off, and now I'm wondering why I didn't just tell you that I wanted you to meet my husband? And maybe deep down I was hitting on you. But that's crazy, I would never do that. Not that you're not attractive, I mean, you are. And please, stop me before I shove my entire foot in my mouth.